Here's the latest news for Tuesday, October 7th. Gay marriage effectively legal in 30 states. Nurse in Spain treated for Ebola. Islamic State and Kurdish forces battle. And MLB playoffs.
Same-sex couples across the nation could be lining up for marriage licenses Tuesday after the Supreme Court effectively made gay marriage legal in 30 states. The court rejected appeals from 5 states that were trying to enforce same-sex marriage bans. Spain is treating a nurse who's tested positive for Ebola. She's the first person known to contract the disease outside of West Africa during the current outbreak. Militants just outside the Syrian town of Kobani are still flying the black flag of the Islamic State group. Kurdish forces have been struggling to defend the town. And the Washington Nationals beat the San Francisco Giants 4-1 to stay alive in the National League playoffs. The Giants lead the series 2-1. The St. Louis Cardinals also lead their series 2-1 after beating the Los Angeles Dodgers Monday. Matt Small, The Associated Press, with AP News Minute.